Hey guys, it's me Rach and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, as you can see, medyo iba yung setup natin for today kasi magkakaroon tayo ng ref tour. Kaya nandito ako ngayon sa aming kitchen. So ayan guys, so basically, papakita ko lang sa inyo yung laman ng ref namin. But before that, please subscribe on my YouTube channel if hindi ka pa nakasubscribe and please click the notification bell para ma-notify ka whenever I post a new video. Sa pagkakaalam ko guys, first video ko to na hindi makeup related or parang hindi siya makeup tutorial. And first video ko to na hawak ko mismo yung camera na hindi siya naka-steady or nakalagay sa ring light. Kaya kung mapapansin nyo, baka medyo shaky yung video natin for today, but please bear with me, I'm doing my best. Yung style kasi ng vlog natin for today is parang daily vlog, ganyan. Marami kasing nagre-request ng ref tour. And please let me know if gusto nyo akong mag-daily vlog kasi medyo marami akong time ngayon dahil quarantine. Please comment it down below.
So yun nga, mag-start na tayo.
Nabili ko siya noong 2016 pa, so 4 years na siya sa amin. So let's start first dun sa mga laman ng ref sa taas. So we have here itong lace na original, we have also piatos, ito is tostillas, more tostillas, and then we have here Korean noodles, sumo na biscuits, and then ano to? We have here also nagaraya. Let's open our freezer. So, yan. As you can see, puro frozen foods yung laman niya. So, we have here yung mga naka-open na frozen foods like tender juicy hot dogs. And then, itong CDO classic ham na sweet. And then, dito naman is yung mga hindi pa na-open na frozen foods. So, we have here itong CDO crispy burgers. So, ano siya? Mini crispy burgers ng CDO. And then, ito yung big version niya. Ayan, yung ulam burger na crispy. So, we also have here itong Pure Foods chicken breast nuggets. And then, we also have here itong CDO classic ham, yung katulad ng kanina, pero hindi pa siya na-open. And then, here, we have tender juicy hot dogs. And then, ito is mixed veggies na frozen, ayan. And then dito sa baba, more tender juicy hot dogs. And then have here yung fries. And then ito is pork dumpling, Korean dumpling siya. And then ito is dumpling din pero vegetable naman yung variant. And then dito sa baba is mga meats na nakalagay sa lalagyan na ng ice cream. Ayan. Dito tayo sa lower part ng ref. Ayan yung mga laman niya. So, as you can see, more on drinks yung laman nitong lower part ng ref namin. So, we have here yung mga mini version ng Dutch Mill in strawberry flavor. Kay Liam yan. And then, we also have here fortified milk. Ang brand is Selecta. And we have here Del Monte na cranberry juice. We also have here yung Delight, and then Del Monte na pineapple juice, and ito is Chucky, ayan. And then more Yakult, ayan, ang daming Yakult. And then dito naman sa second layer, we have here itong Coca-Cola. Ito is Sprite, ayan, puro soft drinks. And then we have here itong Fit and Right na Four Seasons, and then water. And then dito sa third layer, we have here yung mga palaman and then dips like itong tostitos, ayan. So ito is salsa con queso. We also have here tostitos na chunky salsa. And then cheese whiz, ladies choice, mayonnaise, and then Lily's classic peanut butter. We also have here Eden cheese and then dairy cream buttermilk. And then dun sa likod, meron lemon and then papaya. So dito naman sa lower part, as you can see, nakikita naman vegetables, yung laman niya, ayan, vegetables. And then dito naman sa door, ayan. Dito sa door, we have here itong mga skincare products like itong soothing gel lotion ng Fresh Skin Lab. So, nilalagay namin talaga yan sa ref. Marami naman gumagawa niyan. So, safe naman yan kasi nakasil naman siya. Ayan. And then, meron ditong more ladies choice na mayonnaise. And then, we have here Norcu beef. And then, ano to? We have here Norcu chicken. And then, ito is vanilla extract. Ayan. So, as you can see, sa top part ng pinto ng ref is yung mga eggs. Ayan. And then, lastly, we have here yung milky tapioca ng JMaazing TASTE. So, by the way, thank you so much, JM, for sending me this yummy milky tapioca. And guys, please try this kasi sobrang sarap niya. It comes with 6 flavors. So we have here avocado. We have here mango graham. And then ito is blueberry. Ito is coffee jelly, melon, and then strawberry. Ayan, tamang-tama. Napagod ako sa pag-ref tour natin. So iinom ako nitong JMaazing TASTE in the variant avocado. But before that, bigyan natin ng malupitang montage itong JMaazing TASTE milky tapioca. Itong JMaazing TASTE milky tapioca in the variant avocado. Actually, lahat ng flavors sila natikman ko na and lahat sila masasarap, guys. But one of my most favorite flavor is this avocado. So, ayan, try na natin ulit siya. Sobrang sarap talaga, guys, itong kanilang avocado flavor. And makikita nyo talaga na may mga tapioca pearl siya. And then, meron din siyang mga gulaman dyan. Sobrang creamy talaga nitong kanilang milky tapioca, guys. Sobrang sarap. So, before ko pa to maubos, guys, I just wanna give a huge shoutout again sa JMaazing TASTE. Sobrang sarap ng kanilang milky tapioca. You must try this out. I will be flashing sa screen yung kanilang Facebook page. And guys, I will be putting also the link down below. So, yun, natapos na rin ang ating ref tour. So, if nagustuhan niyo itong video na to, please give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe on my YouTube channel. It is Rach Galang. And if you have video suggestions or mga products na gusto niyo pang i-review dito sa channel ko, please comment it down below or you can message me through my social media accounts na magpa-flash sa screen. So, thank you so much for watching. See you on my next one. Goodbye!